God damn, dude, this mission's hard.
You kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
God damn, we died. Failed. Shit. Hit me. Think I'm gonna die again? That's one down. Just three more. Where's the other? God damn it, dude.
Can you kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
Oh my god, really? Right away? That's one down. Destroyed him. God damn, we're gonna die. Damn it, dude.
You kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
God damn it, dude. Again? God damn it. This mission's hard, dude. Holy shit.
You kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
Really? Really? Again? I will get it eventually.
Not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. Don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
God damn it, dude. Really?
Did you kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
Yeah, let's try this again. God damn it, dude. This mission's a pain in the ass.
You kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
God damn it, dude.
Did you kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
Got two, two done. God damn it, man.
Building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
God damn, dude.
Did you kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
Okay, let's do it right this time. Let's do it right this time, dude. Let's do this shit right this time. That's the third one. One more. God damn it, man. Really, dude? Gotta do this all over again?
You killed that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. Don't know how to get in.
There's security stations all over the outside of that thing. If you take a helicopter, blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
One down. It's an attack helicopter. Damn it, dude. God damn it, man. We'll get it eventually, hopefully, maybe. God damn it, man.
You kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
There's security stations all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
We just got super lucky there. That's two. That's two down. God damn, dude. We keep dying.
Not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
One down. Three, 5 stars. One more left. Yeah, we got this, dude. Finally completed it. Thank God. Get to the top of the building. We did it, boys. Holy shit. We did it. Thank God. Holy hell. Yes, man. Yes, dude. Awesome. Hell yeah. We did it. We did it. We passed it. Thank God. Thank God we passed that shit. This is insane. So loud. We did it, boys, we did it. There goes the helicopter. We did it, we passed the mission. Holy shit, that was a hard mission. That was a hard ass mission. We finally completed it though. We completed it. Dude, kill Vogel. You're dead. Wrecked him. He's dead. We killed the man. We killed him. And better life. Autor Corp. Loading. We beat the game.
All right, let's not be too hasty here. You're upset. You're frustrated. And you've got a gun, which you know I'd really like it if you would put that away.
You should have thought of that before you sent a team to wipe out my game.
I tried telling the board that going after the Saints was a big mistake.
They should have listened to you.
Believe me, right now I am agreeing with you 100%, but you have to look at the positives. You're alive, they're dead, and you have the Saints' number one fan running
ultimate. Oh, he's dead. Rip Vogel is dead. Rip Altor. Rip this dude. He's dead. He's dead. We killed him. Finally beat the game. We finally completed the game. That's the last mission. Thank you for watching. We just threw him out of the damn building, Altor building, threw his ass out the window. We did it, boys. We did it. Thank God. Pierce Shandy.
We missed it.
Told ya. Now pay up.
Where the fuck were you guys?
Traffic.
What?
He's not joking. Roads have been blocked off.
You see Gad out there?
Oh, he's fine. He's still out there killing cops.
Figures.
Killing cops.
He's starting time to pull out of there.
Sure? Get the fuck off of me! I mean, I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon.
I'm sure. See you back home.
See you back home, Johnny Gat, my favorite gangbanger.
Our ride?
What's our ride gonna be? Helicopter? A jet? Private jet? No, a helicopter. Here's a helicopter. Sweet ass helicopter. Some random guy with no shirt on. He's smoking weed and driving the helicopter. That's not gonna turn out good. You shouldn't smoke weed and drive helicopter at the same time. You should not do that. You shouldn't drink and drive either. Especially a helicopter. There's Johnny, our boy Johnny. Killing cops. Murdering cops.
So what do we do now? This is our city. We do whatever the fuck we want to.
We beat the game. That was a pretty difficult last mission there. And subtitles. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, dislike it if you dislike it. Hit that bell icon for the notifications. Ring that bell. Share the video if you want to share it. Comment if you want to comment. And your boy Blue Out. Thanks for watching, guys. Your boy Blue Out for now. See you guys later. Thank you guys for watching. What should we play next? Let me know in the comments. Let me know. I really don't know what to play. I might play Pokemon. I have no idea. Guys, thanks for watching. See you guys later. Take care. Your boy Blue Out. Let's get our game off now. Can't believe we actually passed that. That was a difficult last mission there. But we completed it. We did it. We killed Vogel, the Altor exec guy. We killed his ass. We murdered him. Okay, I'll just look at the subtitles, then we'll end the stream. I'm not streaming the video. Should I buy DLC for this game? Is DLC worth playing? Is a DLC for this game worth playing? I had no idea. Okay, that's the end of the video for now. Let's play some Wrestling Empire next. Why not play some Wrestling Empire? Okay, thanks for watching. That's the end of the Saints Row 2 playthrough. What game should we play next? Saints Row 3, maybe? The third? Should we play the Saints Row 3rd? I got no idea. Maybe we can play it. Maybe we don't. Maybe we'll play Saints Row 3rd. Maybe we'll play Saints Row 3rd or some Pokemon. Should we play Pokemon? I have no idea. Nah, let's not play Pokemon. Let's play Saints Row 3rd, I guess. Okay, that's the end of the subtitles, I guess. The end of the subtitles is going to be soon. That was a fun game, though. That was a fun playthrough, a little playthrough there. That was a pretty damn fun game, I gotta be honest. Your boy Blue here. Your boy Blue. That's the end of Saints Row 2. We beat Saints Row 1. We beat Saints Row 2. Now let's play the third, I guess. We're going to do that. That's the end of the subtitles, I guess. Man, it just keeps on going. It just keeps on going. The subtitles will never end. They'll never end. They'll keep on going. Keep on going. Now it's them Europe THQ. Any second now should end, maybe. Hopefully. Any minute. Any day. Any year. Asia Pacific. Set of subtitles, that is the end. This is one of the longest videos I've ever recorded. One of the longest ass videos. Well, guys, thanks for watching. That's the end of the subtitles, yes. Thank you for watching, dudes. Dudes and dudettes. I brought a Fusion, 80 gamer score. Dane Vogel assassinate Eric Griffin, named new head of special projects, $50,000. Attack helicopter, you're now not the tornado attack helicopter, now available at your crib helipads. We did it, we got $210,000. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, dislike it, hit the bell icon for notifications, share the video if you want to share it, comment if you want to comment. And see you guys later, that's the end of the video for today. Bye everybody, Blue out, your boy Blue out, your boy Blue out.